Hi everyone, you can see behind me, actually there is a small bird nestling itself right up there. And I found it when I came out of my office to find that the door had been blown open by the wind. And that's how the bird must have flew in and couldn't find a way to get out. You know, sometimes you might be like this bird flying in somewhere curiously without knowing what we have got ourselves into. In 1 Peter 5 verse 8, it warns us, be sober, be vigilant, because the devil or adversary is prowling around like a roaring lion, seeking to devour whomever he may. So let us be watchful, be careful, so that we may not be devoured by the devil, the roaring lion.